Following application, the Seraphel spores, which up to now have been dormant, start growing again as soon as conditions are suitable. The rapidly multiplying cells colonize the plant surface. While growing, the cells produce a variety of antimicrobial compounds. The metabolite profile produced is specific to the MBI-600 strain used in Seraphel. By spreading into the area around the cells, the metabolites create a zone in which other organisms cannot grow. Seraphel forms a shield of protection against a broad spectrum of plant pathogens, which are transported to host plants on air currents or by rain splash. Whatever the species of the pathogens, Seraphel effectively prevents them from germinating. The specific metabolites produced by Seraphel cause the pathogen spores to collapse by disrupting their cell membranes. Moreover, by being the first to occupy the limited space on the plant, Seraphel physically excludes plant pathogens from occupying this same space. Seraphel also depletes the supply of nutrients on the plant surface so that pathogen spores are starved to death. Thanks to these multiple modes of action, Seraphel is an important tool for resistance management, complementing conventional disease control programs.
BASF. We create chemistry.